हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल सक्सेस सॉल्यूशंस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू गिव अ सेल्फ स्टडी टेक्निक दैट इज SQ3R टेक्निक। लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ सेल्फ स्टडी टेक्निक SQ3R। Now, come to the letter S. S means survey. If you consider class 12, subject chemistry. Now see, I consider class 12, subject chemistry. If the name of the chapter is what? Chapter number 1, solid state. If you read the name of the chapter solid state, that time you visualize some things or some objects, they are related with what? Solid state. Because already we have studied about something relating with the solid state. So this is called as what? Survey. This survey is helpful to keep your mind able to get knowledge related with solid state. And survey creates interest in you to get the knowledge. That is about what? Survey. Now come to next point, that is the letter Q. The letter Q stands for questions. I consider chapter number 1 solid state. Now you can ask yourself some questions relating with solid state and note down that questions on your paper. Then directly go to the exercise given below the chapter, that is solid state. That exercise includes multiple choice questions, one sentence questions, brief questions, numericals related with that particular chapter. Go through that, read that questions given in your textbook relating with what? Solid state. That is about questions. These questions are very helpful to understand what is given in solid state. Now come to 3R. I distribute this 3R into 3 parts. R1, that is what? Read. Now R1 is what? Read. How to read the lesson? Take a pencil, read the lesson or chapter solid state. I consider here example of solid state article. So read the chapter carefully. If you got important words or important points, underline that. But if you feel some difficult terms or difficult concepts, mark them with a pencil, put their star or asterisk and clear the doubts by talking with your teachers. That is about what? Read. Now come to second R, that is R2. It is called as what? Recall. In recall, what to do? Now when your reading is completed, close your textbook and write down the important points. What do you recall? and write down whatever you recall, note down that on your paper. That is about what we call, or you can say, write down summary of that chapter. That is about what recall. And last point R3, that is what revision. Now it is very important part. Now for revision, go to the exercise, read the questions and try to find out the answers and note down all the question answers in your notebooks. That is about revision. By using this method, you can understand up to 70% from the lesson. Remaining 30% you can discuss with your teachers, because teachers are very important for solving your doubts. Then this method help us very helpful during lockdown period. And this method we have to follow before learning that lesson or chapter or subject. Before learning the subject, you use this method. So your mind is very much set to get the knowledge from that chapter or any subject. This method is useful for all the students, for all the subjects. It is also useful for maths also. But while studying maths, take a textbook, go through the solved examples, then your mind is very much set to learn the particular topic based on maths. So I hope you understood this study technique and you can use this method for studying your subjects. Thank you very much. Enjoy the study.